What was that?
I'm not going. I went last time.
No, go. Well, look, he can't have wiggled out. I tied him up like a piglet.
Good, the fat fucking porker.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to.
Jesus.
No, I can't go if you're making that noise, can I? Thank you. Can you breathe okay?
You start shouting, the guy goes straight back on again, okay? Okay?
Don't let them do this to me. Please.
You shouldn't have fought.
They're gonna kill me.
No one is going to kill you.
They will be working it out now.
But he's tied up for now, so why don't we
just
think...
What happens when he ain't, eh? Soon as any of us turns our backs, he's going to be trying to get out them gates and fuck us all over.
So we keep him tied up?
For how long? He says it's bad outside, yeah? We might be in here for keeps, yeah? Well, Looney Tunes ain't going to stay tied up for keeps, is he? He'll get out somehow. He won't give up till he's got them gates opened, and then it is game over for all of us.
That's true.
I mean, what are you trying to suggest? I mean, why don't you just fucking come out and say it?
All right. There ain't much room for debate, Kelly. It's extreme circumstances, isn't it?
Okay, I've seen this, Joplin. I've seen this hundreds of times. Okay, if you break from the group breaks you.
Okay, the gag's gone. No.
Listen, ask yourself this. When I've gone, okay, when I'm out of the way, who's going to be the bottom of the pile? Hey, you will. You're next. They hate you! They have told me time and time again in that diary room.
And what did they say?
You're old. You're a pervert. You're pretentious. You stink the bog out. Your clothes make you look like a cunt. They have poured insults over you like buckets of cum. Do you know what they call you when you're out the room? Hey. Gollum.
Gollum.
Yeah. Crowds that turn up holding signs that say Gollum out. They love it. You're a joke to them.
You're a liar.
Am I?
Talking fucking murder.
Come on, it's self-defense.
It's like when Angel got bit, yeah? We've got to act practically.
Can't trust him.
It's him or us, yeah?
Yeah, don't get much more practical than that.
Just one shot to the back of the head.
No, we'll use the axe. Wasting ammo.
All right, sweet. Hey, Gollum's taking his time, isn't he? What's he doing, having a wank?
My precious.
Oh, don't do that. Gollum wanking.
It's like a vote, yeah? Like nominations. That's all it is. It's only a game show.
There's been enough killing.
Well, what do you propose we do?
Cripple him? Yeah, break his ankles, take a hammer to his feet.
It'll have to be pretty bad to stop him moving.
Yeah, we'll do it bad enough that he won't be going anywhere.
I don't like it.
What's better than killing him?
She's right.
What do you think, babe?
Pretty hard to break an ankle so it don't set back right, innit? You've got to crack it sideways inwards.
Fine.
I could chop the Achilles tendon, back of the heel. Turns the feet into dead plates, even if you wanted to use the van, he won't be able to operate the pedals.
Where'd you learn that from, man?
Saw Jack Bauer do it on the telly.
No, it's not real life, is it? No. If we're doing this, we're smashing his ankles like in that film, Mystery.
Oh, look, have we agreed? Look, no killing, just the ankle.
You're going to need a recount! Get away from that now! Patrick Joplin, get her a pea shooter!
I should have fucking killed him!
Yeah, you didn't though, did you? Give me the gun.
What are you doing, man?
Give me the gun.
What,
you have to take that one?
Me!
Fuck off! Joplin, you fucking... Come here!
You do need that! Fuck off!
Joplin, what are you doing? Fucking step back!
What the fuck are you playing
at? Fuck off! Stay there!
You don't need her!
Joplin! Get the bait bowl and the keys.
What do you need that for?
Joplin!
Yes?
Have you got him?
What are you playing at, man? I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're
sorry.
Not. Just open the door. Fucking step back. Stay back. Deep breath. Everyone say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Get out, Joplin. What? Bye-bye. Paul.
Really sorry, okay?
All right, Desmond Tutu, it's not the Guardian. Get in the fucking van.
No, please.
Mate, hey,
have a look. I'm not a fucking plumber. Back off.
Just don't hurt him.
Don't hurt. He's fucking clumsy idiot. Don't fucking. You